gonna go ride my horse. My little insanity. I even said it's the corner what your name is. Yeah. Oh, should I brush you? I'm gonna brush you. There you go. Ah, you like that, do you? You like that? You like it when I brush you. I'm gonna feed you. You like that? I'm gonna pet you now. Alright, go. you're a cool girl. You said alright, girl. You're right. You're okay, girl. Oh my god, do you have a dick? You don't even have a dick. Where's the dick gone? Where's the side of his dick gone? It's turned into a vagina. I didn't even think about that. I didn't check if I had a dick before I named it you. That's a girl horse. Oh. Oh my days. So technically I'm a lesbian because I'm riding a female. Come on, girl. It's getting really dark. Hello. Hello. Do you like my lovely female horse called Insanity? Isn't she beautiful? Why is there a storm? Swish, swish, fish. Jeez, where I'm traveling is well far away. Oh no, it's not. What does? Nah, it was the first time. And now it's daytime. I don't know. One of something's debates has been seen in this area. I'm gonna leave you there. I'm doing good, thank you. How are you? Yes, Red Dead 2 is awesome. Look at my little Alphakins. Alphakins. Hey, mister. Out of my way. No. Okay, maybe it's not him. Everyone dies in this game, what?
what you've got.
I ain't giving her nothing except a lesson.
Damn murder!
Oh my god, I'm having a fight. Oh my god, Jesus! Fucking! Oh my god, I just punched him in the dick. This guy just started punching me. And yes, it's on PS4. And Xbox. I don't know what else is on. Is it on PC? I don't know actually. Is it on PC? What? The autosave slot already contains autosave. Okay, why has this never asked me that before? You wanna get it so bad? It's definitely worth getting. That's awesome. And then the online will be out soon too. Where's this witness? Oh, now it's night time again. Oh, wait, where'd he go? Where is he? Need a torch, can't see anything out in this dark. There you are.
You better stop right now.
Stop! I said stop! Holy shit! Don't fucking shoot me! Holy shitting hell. I was gonna spare your life. You got BO4? Awesome choice, I got that too. Where did I leave my horse? Oh yeah, I can call for it. Hey girl! Hey girl! What a pretty lady you are. Let's go. You suck at it? I'm sure you don't. Bloody cold. It's so funny in this game how you can literally fall off your horse. I watched someone just walk into a tree yesterday. And then I murdered someone by bumping into a horse, somehow murdering the horse and the person, like, running into it with my horse. And then the cops were chasing me. Well, they're not called cops in this, are they? Did everyone die in the chat? Hello. The hell's my horse doing? Whoa! Alright. Steady on, go. We'll go slow. Don't go falling down there. I must ask you a question. I think I can go down there. How is everyone? Have you all had a good weekend? What's this over here I see? I see. How come you got lights on your horse? He's got a lantern on his horse. I want one. I do need to go back and see if I can get anything else or keep me into. Oh, you're gonna kick me off again because you run out of stamina. That's stupid. When the horse runs out of stamina, it just kicks you off. Look at you, you're walking like you shit yourself. We'll go slowly. You doing okay? Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? I don't know, it tells me when I'm in a new place, it pops up on my screen. No, I don't have I can't make my map bigger. To like my outfit, it's proper swag. You can't see it, hold on. Let me stand here. Look at it. I look swag. Swagger jagger. I'm good, thank you. If the question was aimed at me. I look all sweaty, look at me. I'm super sweaty. You can shave yourself in this as well, it's pretty random. Shave. Swag. What's ledger? What's that mean? This next page to view camp upgrades. Okay. I see that I've basically made every contribution here. No, Arthur, you stingy bastards. Medicine. Do we need medicine? Can upgrade the camp. Ooh, lodging. First things first, Dutch wants something comfier. Improve our offence. Oh, how much do we have? Oh shit, I didn't see how much have we got? Is it the 121 or the... Oh, I can't fucking... Might be the 100 one. Ooh, chicken coop. I don't know. How do we go back? Oh, here we go. 121. I want to do lodgings first, but we can't afford that. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what's horse station. I don't, unfortunately. I don't know, I might, how do I fucking escape this thing? How do I get out of this? Do I have to purchase something? I can't back out of there. Won't fucking let me. Come. My god, what the fuck? I guess I gotta buy something. What do I upgrade then? I don't know. Food? Is that important? I have a lot of money. I only got 121. Duchess Lodging has been upgraded. So I'm assuming you play on PS4? Yes. He does. My outfit's swag. I love how I just wasted my money fucking helping that dude's fucking tent be better than anyone else's. Don't take any nonsense. Me? He doesn't have the money, beat him. I usually do. I know. Yeah. Look at his swanky little place. Look at it. Alright, for some. Look at it, he's got music player. Comfy bed. What the fuck is that over there? Hello. Oh my god, I've got no money. Oh shit, I spent my money. Out of my wallet too. Fuck. I'm on $3. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's not good. Fuck. Where's my horse? I have to rob some people or something. I don't even know how you actually get money on this. I haven't figured it out. Do you like rob people? How are you? I am good, thank you. How are you? How was your ref day? Oh fuck. I'm gonna no! I am so sorry. Whoops. I'm sorry. You landed on top of me, so if I wasn't dead, I'm definitely dead. Pretty good, thanks for asking. In my days, poor horse. I killed myself too, we died together. Oopsie. But we were poor. We only had $3 to our name. I think you'll find you will come to my calling. Yeah, girl! Hey, pretty lady. so romantic. I sweat on rainbow. Rip. That was BO4. Oh shit! Did I kill you? Oh, I think you're dead. Nope, you're back up. Oh, I know how to make an entrance. I'm gonna need to play some poker to win some money. I ain't got no money after this. I best win. I don't know how to play poker, help me. I don't know, how do you look at your cards? I haven't got my cards yet. Let's have a look at my cards. I got a 2 and a 6. What does no mean? Fold? Fold? Can you not get different cards? Everyone's folded apart from one person. Fine. Okay. I'm just fucking won 8 cents. Thank you, Mark. I won the other day. Even though I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. A king and a 6. That? Take your turn. What the fuck does this say? What do I do now? It says fold or check. What's check?
I don't have all the time in the world. Let's go already.
What?
Still put money in. Now what? What are those cards that are down on the thing mean? I'm just putting on the money. No, I'm still putting the money in. They might not have any. You have a pair of aces. Should I go all in? I could win money.
Sugar, get off the park,
their computers, they might not. Fuck it, I'll risk it. Risk it for a biscuit. See? They're bluffing. They fucking bluffed. They ain't got shit. I won. Oh, no, I didn't win. No, I didn't win. He did. What was his cards? It didn't show me what he had. Oh, you didn't get to see them. You only saw the people who lost cards. Well, stupid. That sucks. Damn. Now I am down to 65 cents. I don't have any money to get back into it. Yeah, I know, that's what's so funny about this. Like, the horse just literally fucking whacks into shit. That's so funny. I forgot to press the brake button, that's why. You just smacked into it. My bad. I need some monies. I'm a poor man. On a railway line, I could die. You could go off this railway line before I die. So amusing when the horse hits stuff. It's the best part. The fuck just happened? Oh. You bought Frost Elite skin? Oh, I just fucking put a campfire out. That's what I did. Oops. I was trying to get a weapon ready. Ain't got no time for you either. I know I can get money off their skins. Did I even shoot him? Where the fuck is screaming? Did I kill him? Oh, I did. Success! I didn't kill the person, I killed her. Animal. Skin it. Hello. Yeah, you see everything. Let's put this on the back of the horse. Can I do anything with that? Take it with. And go take a shower. See you later. Man, is he okay? He's fucking ungrateful, isn't he? Is he gonna die? Oh shit. He died. I gave him medicine. Oh, I might as well check if you got any money. I'll take it. Skin it. I love how he just makes it look so easy skinning an animal. No shit, it's a dead horse though. Yeah. Disgusting. Come on, horsey. Off we go. Tried to save that guy's life. He still died. At least we tried. That's the main thing. I just fell off the fucking horse. Again. I am so sorry. Do I even want... No, I don't want this dead animal. I can just stay there. Ooh, what's that? Mushroom. Where's the mushroom gone? Hey, Debbie. No, badger. Oh, I said I could eat it. Mushroom, badger. Look at the nice skin we got on you now. On your butt. Nope, there's rocks everywhere here. I feel like an accident's gonna happen. Hope you can swim. Black water and the surrounding areas on lockdown. Is there any way up? Guess I can't go this way. Oh, is this the way up? What are these two doing? Oh, you missed it. The other night we got drunk on the game. It was hilarious. He walked in on someone having sex and everything. Puked. You saw him pee. You know, so funny. Gentlemen's meeting.
Can't rescue
Find the boat. It's over here.
Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yeah, south of the river, West Elizabeth.
South of the river.
Sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
La 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 la.
Pick up the pace a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet.
No, horse bonding's increased.
I imagine that's where they're headed.
We've had some bonding time. How are you? Doing something else? Well, this is gonna be a long mission. We've got to slowly gallop following this boat. Where is my binoculars? Ah.
Is out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
I'm not on a boat.
Too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
No, not up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Follow in.
If we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across
you
and
what?
Do the dirty on them.
Okay.
Guys, here, right?
Take out your knife. Stay here. Just get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Gotta stab some bastards.
the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Stealth kill.
Okay, let's get after them.
Can we not loot them?
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Lovely.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
No, he's got his gun out. Okay, my gun out. Do we kill him?
The older I get, this travel wears me out.
I just want to make enough money to retire, settle down, and maybe get married again.
What are we doing?
Me too. Small farm and a good woman.
Or a small woman and a good farm, huh?
That too.
He's dead. Boom, you're dead up there. Let's go.
Two more, look out.
Take
them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards!
Someone poked you. Right, your little head. Oh shit. Did I just die? Fuck. Man. Damn.
Here's Charles.
All good? I was doing good. The fuck?
Wouldn't go that far. They're camped up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I got it.
Let's take these hijo de putas.
How much is Sean's bounty? Maybe we should turn him in ourselves. Still time. Kill this son of a bitch.
Hey! You're watching from a secret location. Shoot him then. What is my dude doing? Oh my days, that guy is like... How is that not hitting him? I'm a loot doom.
Quick, charge it before any more show up.
All right. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Let me just loot a couple. Right, okay.
Cool me down. Come on.
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You can hug.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really
admire. Whippersnapper.
Shut up.
Whippersnapper.
Right, we should split up.
Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm holding my belt buckle because I look dope as fuck.
Okay, come on. Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot.
I have no idea how he cut that so fast.
Back in your lives now.
Welcome back. Tomahawk. Hey, Horsey. Welcome back. You're disgusting. You disgust me. I'm so skint. Hold on, wait. What? Pick him up, because he's a bounty hunter. Do I get money if I... pick him up. Nope. I am so skinned though. Oh fuck, crime reported, I need to get out of the area. Fuck. Oh no! How did we just survive that? How? That's remarkable. That's all I'm gonna say to that. What the fuck? What is this thing here? Is available due to your recent crime. Return later. Okay. I will return later. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. There are cops, aren't there? Ooh, what's back there?
Hello.
Hello, kind fellow.
I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that, yeah.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. I have to take another picture.
Trying to pose naked for your photos.
Pompous middle class burger. I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick
smile.
Is to eat a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh, good heavens. My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't the worry. Fuck? Did a wolf just rob
that
him?
That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wild. Live photographer.
There's a coyote. Coyote. Just stole from him. Oh, there you go. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Mm-hmm. Jeez, this is a fast one. Can I just kill him? Yes, I can. Jesus Christ, how fucking fast is he? Slow the fuck down, boy.
And Kyle, don't think about coming back.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Give me some money. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
No, you didn't even give me a reward or anything. Damn. Damn. I'd be helping these people and I'm still poor as a motherfucker. $5 to my name. Oh, that ain't even my horse. Oh, wait. Come here, horsey. Is the storyline any good? Yes, it is. Storyline. To like my horse, it's called Insanity. I can prove it, look. See? Hmm? Why don't you play it and find out? What's the story in Balamori? Wouldn't you like to know? What's the story in Balamori? Tell us where people go. Balamori. Ooh, what is that? What's that? What is this? What is this? Oh, hello. What do we have here? A stable. Ooh. Oh, I don't have any money. This is just mean. Where can you sell the skins at? At a shop. I don't think there's any shops around here. Ooh, that's a pretty horse. Look at that. I need to buy some more horses. Manage owned horses. What? I own this one? Do I own this one? What? Do I not own that one? Is that... the fuck? I got another horse. Ain't even worth jack shit. Nor you. You're worth $0 to sell.
You see any of the chickens yet? Every morning I wake up to those damn birds.
Oh, we can upgrade. Oh, there's only like the stuff that I knew. This one's pretty. It's not as fast as you though. Should just fucking sell it even though it's worth $6. Should just sell it.
No, I've lived here my whole life. Seen this place go through hell and back.
Selling you. Bye.
Come back anytime. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
I need to find a shop to sell these skins. I don't even know how much they're worth. Oh, I think there's one back at my camp actually. Oh, what's this place? Oh, there's a shop over there. Can I take them off the horse? Horse cargo. Skins. Can be sold. How the fuck? Guess I can't. take him off the horse. Oh, sorry. Sorry! Yeah. Fuck, I just knocked over an old lady.
Oh, shit, no.
I did not mean to knock you over. You got in my way, and you.
Watch yourself.
Jesus Christ.
Good to have you, mister. Have a look. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here.
Sell.
For your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of
what
the
is
shop.
This?
Well, let me see that.
Keeps your ground conditions well maintained. Cigar.
Sure.
Salted beef.
If you have questions about anything, let me know.
I haven't got anything to sell.
Apparently those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town on lockdown.
I wonder what outfits they have here. I bet you've got really nice outfits. View. Oh no, I don't know that one. No, I don't like them. You can rob any shop. Shit. Okay.
There a reason you got that gun out? Oh, back so soon? Hello. Please, yeah, well. Just put that gun down.
Give me all your money. Open
give me
thing.
Money.
All right. Just let me open this till up.
Give me the money.
Is a godforsaken place.
Shit, I need to get out of here.
Hey, watch it.
Just rub the shop. Let's get out of the area while it cools down. I'll go back in. I know you can rub the shops and do that more often. Got $40 there. $40. It's cool that when you're wanted, the wanted letters are red and then they start turning grey to show that it's like going. Can I not go back to that area? Because I rubbed it. Because there's red line still.
Just a precaution.
Take this! Dear
Lord! Oh shit, the cops are after me. No! Can't take my money! I just got it. Really? I'm worth $10?
Shit, he
Oh shit, shit! I didn't get to take my remedy in time. Please tell me they don't take my money. When I die. I need my money. I'll take it. I had to do what I had to do. Fuck. Cost me like $2 to die. That sucks. Can I rob the store again? Can I rob it again? Probably not even allowed in the shop. Nah. Not allowed in the shop.
No! Oh, please, no, I'm just a kid.
No, he's got nothing to rob. I did not mean to shoot him, and he's still alive. How are you still alive? Fucking invincible. Jesus Christ, I shot that dude like 70 times. I'm running. Can't catch me. Where the fuck is my horse at? I'm gonna die. Wow, my $40 now. Why won't my fucking horse come over here? Shit, man. Tried to kill them last time and they didn't let me. Well, they were fucking more powerful than me. Oh shit, my stamina's running out. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Do I have any healing potion? Stop shooting me! I'll fucking shoot you in a minute. You're fucking dead. Oh, I just missed every single shot. Oh my god. Stop shooting me! No, fuck it. I'm worth $80 now. $95. I wish. Took his wedding ring.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
That's actually for me. I'm worth $95 now. Oh my god, we just crashed into a tree. Fuck. My god, you just nearly killed me. I'm trying to get away from the cops. the fuck out of here. Up to $43 now. Oh my god, my bounty is $110 now. No, we're stuck in the river now. Hope you can swim. Oh my god, you're gonna drown. I end up killing you. And that's all good. Oh shit, I fell off again. Fucking hell, you're a liability. Oh shit, man.
What did he do?
Get me out of here. I'm gonna die. I love how the place I was supposed to go was jail. On the map. That was a wise choice, wasn't it? They shot me as soon as I walked in. And I choked a guy. Oops. They're gonna take my money off me again. They took $3 off me. And those dollars, killing them. Bastards. And I lost my hat. Fucking hat again.
Yep. Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
No deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Right, fucking hell. What the fuck? Bitches. Oh my god. What the fuck? Bitch.
A good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silent. You gotta do something. Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people. You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
Find a way to free him.
This wall just needs some good force. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull it off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum the moment I lay down.
Where's my bandana? You've finally lost your damn mind.
Goddamn maniac! I should have left you to hang.
Should have left you to hang. I'll kill this whole town if I have to. Still alive, man. He's been shot in every body part. My God, I'm gonna die. What is he doing?
Hello, Maddie.
What the fuck is he doing?
Add something of mine. My guns.
Seriously? You just fucking kill people for their guns.
You have really lost it this time.
I love it when you do an epic shot and it slow moves it for you. Let's go. Stop killing everyone, man. Jesus Christ. Fucking idiot. I need something to restore my health. Come here, horsey. Jesus Christ. You're just killing every fucker, man. This guy is ruthless. Wow, look at that. Is that lightning? Holy shit, look at that. That's fucking awesome.
And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Some unknown reason.
That lightning's fucking awesome.
Saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. Now I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
Oh, I've been a bad boy, Arthur.
I've been a bad boy.
Till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Dynamite girl. Down, down, down.
Whoa,
Why is there rocks everywhere? Sorry again. I am so sorry, you poor horse. Why don't you not jump them? You choose to jump some of them, and others you just don't. Just walk straight into them. The fuck? You just kicked me off. Bam, 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 bam. Jeez, my bounty is 225 now.
Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Oh, it's just one to
great.
I know you bastards missed me.
Mr.
Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Here we go.
We're back home now. So everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Hey, Moss. You left a light. Thank you. How are you? Start singing. La 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 la. Ma 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 ma. Diddle 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 day. My guy doesn't even know the words. Diddle 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 day. You're good? Good to hear. Did they just say they put the hand upon her ass? Dilla 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 dilla. Ha ha ha. That was fun. No, you don't want to talk? Okay. I upgraded your fucking facility and you can't even talk to me. I'm good, thank you.
I didn't think we was going to see you again.
It'll take more than that to take down Sean McGuire. 100 bounty hunters there were.
Oh, is that right?
I know, I sit down. What's this dude doing? Take a bear. Okay. Don't mind if I do. And another one. Have another one. How many bears can I have till it stops me? How many am I on now? 4. We can handle more than it's any. Came from nowhere. I was on about my horse, don't worry about. No, they sat on each other's lap. Sags.
Oh, I'm a wild free rover. I sing a merry song. The wide, wide world I wander over. With a light, light heart I roam along. With a light.
Are we liking the game so far? It's good. I'm enjoying it. I am drunk. Have some nice stew. Sounds tasty. Let's get out of here. The fuck? My horse just kicked me off. The fuck is that? Wow, they insta-killed me. Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Hello! Thank you. Idiots killed me. Really quickly, too. Oh, I'm back in my camp again. I don't want to be here. Try not get tracked this time. What the fuck?
Let's go, girl.
The horse just hits tiny rocks. It can jump over the big rocks and tiny ones just tend to hit it. Why's the horse freaking out, man? Chill.
Okay, girl. Here we go. Good girl.
Mr. Thomas Downs, you owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either. I'm working working as hard as I can.
How's that dead looking now?
A little patience is all I require.
We took your word. Now we'll take your hide.
Please, please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more.
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
My husband ain't well. Right off into the sunset. La 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 la.
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Okay. Hmm. When your phone keeps saying you got a notification when you don't, it's just like bugging you. It's annoying because I hate like things sitting there. I'm just like, Equally, when you get invites to games and you're playing a different game, you're streaming it. I hate that too.
Some pools and whiskey, like the waves of the bay of the Bisky. I began to
there you go, got the Mizzy look. Mustache look. Pull my knobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. I want to go over here.
Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs, blankets, and the like out of these hides. Okay, leave it with me.
Thanks, Pierce.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan. Well done, Mr. Morgan.
This is a decent belt.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be a nice addition for us.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
How's it going? Oh, the data's all right.
Thank you.
sleep till noon.
Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Mary had a little lamb. Okay. What game?
Ah, Miss Morgan.
Oh.
You seem chipper. But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Oh, wait.